Hi everyone, today we are going to learn how to add new node as last node in the linked list. In the previous session we have learned basics of linked list. If you haven't gone through previous session, then I will provide link in the description below. So since this linked list is empty, so this head will be null. Okay, so linked list is made of connected nodes and each node will have two parts, and first part will be data part and second part will be pointer to the next node. In data part we will store some data value. Data value can be a character, string or integer. Okay, and in pointer to the next node part we will store memory address of next node. Okay, so we already know memory address will be always integer, so in this part we will store some integer value. So approximately it will consume 4 byte space in the memory. So we have created new empty node. In data part we have assigned 3 values. Since this node is not connected to any other node, in pointer to the next node we will store null. Okay, so we want to add this node in our linked list. Okay, we will always have access to this head variable and we will add this node as a last node in the linked list. So right now this linked list is empty, it means this will be first node. So how we can connect this head and this node? So when we initialize this node, it will have some memory in the memory pool area. It means it will have some memory address. So we will store memory address of this node into pointer part of this head variable. Okay. So right now this head and this node is connected. Okay. So we will always have access to this head variable through. So we will read head variable and we will read memory address in the pointer part. Okay. So we will go to this memory address and we will reach here. So in this memory address we have stored this node. So this node have 3 as a data part and pointer part is null. It means this node is not connected to any other node. It means this is last node in the linked list. Okay. So we will add one more node in the linked list and we are adding a new node in the linked list as a last node. So we have initialized this node and so it will consume some space in the memory and it will have some memory address also, and we have assigned 7 as a data part, and since this node is not connected to any other node, so pointer part will be null. So we want to add this node as a last node in this our linked list. So we will add this node after three. Okay, so here we will add. So it means this 3 and 7 should be connected to each other. So what we can do, we can store memory address of this node into pointer part of this 3 node. Okay, so we will store memory address of this node into pointer part of this 3 node. Okay, so how we can reach to 3 node? So we don't have direct access to this 3 node, we will have only access to this head variable. So first we will come to this head variable and we will read memory address in pointer part and we will come here, we will come to this address, and here we will see this node, we will see data part as 3 and pointer is null, pointer part is null. It means this is last node in the linked list. So and we need to connect last node with our new node, this 7 node. Okay, so we will store memory address of this node to pointer part of last node. Okay, so right now it is blue. It means this node is connected to this 7 node. So it is blue. It means it has some value, memory address of this node, and it is red means it is null. It is not connected to any other node. Okay. So suppose we want to add one more node in our linked list. So we have initialized this node and we have assigned 0 as a data part, and since this node is not connected to any other node, so pointer part is null. So we will add this node as a last node in our this linked list. Okay. So we will store memory address of this node in pointer part of this 7 node. So how we can store? Because we don't have direct access to this 7th node, first we will come to this 7th node, last node of the linked list. So we have only access to this head variable. So first we will read this head variable, and in pointer part we will read some memory address, and we will go to this memory address. At this memory address we will found this node, okay? And data part will be 3 of this node, and in pointer part we have stored some memory address. We will read this memory address and we will go to this location, okay? And here we will find 7 value as a data part, and pointer value will be null. It means this is last node in our linked list. Okay, so first we have visited 3, now we will visit 7. So this is last node in our linked list. So we will store memory address of this node into last node. Okay, so now both nodes are connected. So right now it is blue. It means this, it will have some memory address of this node. Okay, suppose we want to add one more node in our linked list. So we have created this node and assigned to value, and it is null right now. So we need to connect this node with last node in our linked list. So we will have access to this head variable, and we will come to this last node. So by reading this memory address we will come here, okay? And by reading this memory address we will come here, okay? And by reading this memory address we will go to this node, okay? And now we will store memory address of this node to pointer part of this our last node, okay? So this node 2 will become last node of linked list, okay? So like that, one by one we will add new nodes as a last node in our linked list, okay? So whenever we will add a new node in our linked list, first we will traverse through linked list through this head variable, and we will go to last node, and we will store address of new node in pointer part of last node, okay? So like that we will add new node in our linked list, okay? You can see how we are adding new node in our existing linked list. Okay, cool. Bye. Thank you.